concerned about LaRoche's back. He didn't look too good.
I know it tightened up on him. So he did something there that we had to take him out of the game. So I haven't heard, since I come in here. So I will monitor that. We won't be playing tomorrow. So take a look at it and see where we go from there.
Any concern that it's anything that could last for a while? Or
it didn't. I know it wasn't good enough for him to go back out there, and we're going to take any chances. So, we just took him out and sent him back to Glendale.